he thinks it's going pretty good so far. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. You seldom get a chance to see a stoner folk musician practicing his craft anymore. By the year 2040, the music that is currently known today as stoner folk music will exist only in the classical records department of your local public library. So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, while you still can, would you please make me feel so very welcome? Sometimes I'll ramble on for as many as 18 minutes in between a particular song. And I may share my opinions with you over the course of the evening. I like to remind people every night that I play that I don't do it because I think they're smart or because I think that anybody needs to know them. I do it because they rhyme.
Number one.
disease. The number one symptom of heart disease is sudden death. It's like time stands still forever till it starts shaking around on you. It starts shaking around like some crazy old hooker on meth. And you know me, I can't take no preaching. Not on Sunday, no other day. But I feel like I ought to be praying or something. And I have no idea what I'd say. I'd say some of the trouble just fine. Most of this trouble I earned. How do you know when it's too late? How do you know when it's too late? How do you know when it's too late to learn? I've learned nothing out here on this highway, but I have been passed by, and I have passed by more than my share of cars. And I do remember back in my younger day, when I was so certain that driving even faster was what it was that was gonna get me far. So there ain't nothing left for me to learn here. There's just this half full or half empty cup. Less than an ounce of possession, shit. I could do that kind of time standing up.